Joe Biden do? He came in, yeah, nothing, that's true. He doesn't know what he's doing, to be honest with you. He comes into office and he completely kills the Keystone Pipeline. Right off the bat, cost over 11,000 jobs building that very important pipeline. Knocked it out. You know what else he did? He took the sanctions off of Nord Stream 2, didn't he? Could he have just said it more clearly? Joe Biden should have stood up and said, I care about the world's energy, but I don't care about America's. That's what Joe Biden should have said. But he didn't have to. It was obvious, and it's even more obvious now. What else did Joe Biden do? Well, let me tell you. So when forces started building up around Ukraine, Joe Biden didn't put sanctions on Russia ahead of time. No. Joe Biden didn't put sanctions back on Nord Stream 2. Nope, he didn't do that either. Joe Biden, here's what he did say. He said, we're not going to go to war with Russia. Okay, that's a good decision. He also said this, we will stay united with our NATO nation member allies. And then they said, Ukraine cannot join. They might as well have put a great big green light up to Vladimir Putin in Russia and said, go ahead, guys. We're going to do nothing. We will not sanction you ahead of time. We're not going to stand in your way. And now Joe Biden is still having America buy oil from Russia. So essentially, yeah, essentially Joe Biden is funding Vladimir Putin, the murderer and the thug of Russia. He's funding the war.
I'm angry, Rick, for Blabberbuzz's Truth Rings. Check out my videos on how woke companies are destroying American society and culture. More importantly, download the Blabberbuzz app from the iOS store and debate with other patriots who love America. You will even find loony liberals on the app that you can make fun of. Make the Blabberbuzz app part of your daily reading and time-wasting routine. Don't forget to share this video with your patriotic friends. And download the Blabberbuzz app. That's right, download it now. Truth Rings.